Can we come?
I'm gonna go do a little solo recon. When I find a way to get the bus over the gorge, I'll give you a buzz.
Hey, no rush.
To see the Sea of Black Tears, huh?
I've seen it. In a nightmare.
Who's always wanted to see the Sea of Black Tears, huh?
When we get there, I'm gonna keep my eyes closed the whole time.
Who's always wanted to see the Sea of Black Tears, huh?
Not me.
You guys up to fighting your old friend?
If she's drinking the black water, she's no longer the Ophelia we knew.
You guys up to fighting your old friend?
I just can't believe it.
You guys are what it's all about!
You guys up to fighting your old friend?
I never believed the rumors, but...
You guys up to fighting your old friend?
Maybe we can talk some sense into her.
You guys like burning
stuff,
I take it.
We're just marching around, kicking ass.
Only when it serves the greater good.
You guys like burning stuff, I take it.
Who doesn't?
Nice to have you on board.
When I heard what they did to Lars, I knew we had to do something.
Nice to have you on board.
When I heard what they did to Lars, I knew we had to
do something. Don't worry, I'll find a way over the gorge soon.
Let us know if you want us to make a bridge of fists.
Don't worry, I'll find a way over the gorge soon.
We know you will, Eddie.
Maybe with all your feedback, you guys could just blow me over the gorge.
I'm not blowing anybody.
Maybe with all your feedback, you guys could just blow me over the gorge.
Did you just say what I think you said?
Maybe with all your feedback, you guys could just blow me over the gorge.
Maybe you could just blow yourself.
Think you guys could jump the gorge in your bikes?
Those tracks aren't really built for speed, man.
Think you guys could jump the gorge in your bikes?
We're more into the low and slow, if you catch my drift.
Looks like no one got the girl after all.
Seems to me like Diviculus got her good.
Looks like no one got the girl after all.
Seems to me like Diviculus got her good.
Hey, you ready to roll?
I thought you were finding a way to get the bus over the gorge.
All right. All right, let's get this bus packed up.
You found a way to get it over the gorge?
Oh, right. Still gotta do that.
Think you guys could jump the gorge in your bikes?
We're more into the low and slow, if you catch my drift.
Shine, ancient portal to the underworld. Ha! Ah! A bridge!
Kinda. Hey, Mangus, come here. You gotta check out this bridge I built.
Yeah. You see, Mangus? Those guys from Yore really understood the value of craftsmanship.
And look! People are using it already!
Hey, look, Eddie. I finally got myself a car. It's got a special seat in the back, just for you.
Ophelia, what have you done?
Well, you know, after you tore out my heart and left me for dead, I'll admit I was a little down. But then I pulled myself together. Started making new friends.
Deviculus is not your friend. Can't you see he's using you as a tool against us?
And I began to use all that stuff you taught me, Eddie. And you know, you taught me so much. You taught me about trust, and loyalty, and betrayal. And you also taught me the power of music. Here's a little song that I've been dying to play for you.
Mangus, back up.
So much for driving to our deaths at the Sea of Black Tears.
No, I can fix this. But it's gonna take about 5,000 cubic buttloads of scaffolding to do it.
What?
Yeah, I know. The only place that has the stuff we need
Yep.
Is back in Bladehenge. So come on. What are we waiting for?
I'll be right back with the scaffolding.
Are you trying to get me to go? Because I'm busy.
I'll be right back with the scaffolding.
Hurry!
I'll be right back with the scaffolding.
Hurry!
I'll be right back with the scaffolding.
Hurry!
Terrible things have happened here. It will always be a sad place now. Blood of Ormagodden.
Kind of crazy weather we're having.
The coil have infested the land.
Guess they moved in while we were hiding out in Death's Clutch.
We should never have left Bladehenge unprotected.
They wouldn't dare. I mean, really, how long have we been gone?
We've been gone a while. Look, one enemy at a time. Let's take care of Ophelia first, and then we'll come back here and run the ugly kids out of town, okay? We'll have a huge party, I swear, but first we need some scaffolding.